we got now? Is Drake F? All right, girl, we're coming.
Seems to be all right.
Get him home. Hi. You take a spill? Easy, son. Easy. What's your name? That's all right, son. That's all right, son. All right. All right. Okay, we'll get you out of here.
I'll ride ahead and notify the doctor.
No. Right over to Lucy's.
Lucy's?
Ask her to join us. Packing it away, aren't you? When did you last eat? How about a little milk? How are you, Lucy?
Just fine. Hey, who's the little boy?
I found him over in Indian Acres. He's a pretty good eater, but not much of a talker. Why don't you see what you can do?
Okay. Hi, I'm Lucy. What's your name? You live around here?
Checked with the police yet?
No, I haven't. Will you do it for me, please?
Hey, come on. Tell me your name. He's deaf, Keith?
I wasn't sure of it till now.
And you don't know anything about him?
Nothing.
I am Lucy. I am deaf too. Can you speak? Will you tell me your name? I am from no place. I have no family. My father is leaving me.
Police don't have any reports of a missing boy.
Do they want us to bring him in?
Well, I suggested that we keep him till they find his parents.
Keith, can I stay? I mean, I won't be any trouble, and maybe I could help, you know? I'd need some pajamas, and you'd have to call my mother.
I was just about to ask you if you'd mind staying over.
Of course I'll stay.
Dale, why don't you see if you can rustle up some pajamas? And a toothbrush.
Oh, I told him I'd see him later. Come on, Lassie. Come on. I woke up, he was gone.
His clothes are gone.
Good girl, Lassie. Go find him. Go find him. Go ahead.
I'll saddle the horses. Thank you.
then. He said, I just found the dog here.
Probably got hit out on the highway and crawled here. We better get him back to the ranch. You go ahead and get the vet. We'll walk back. Can cure, that dog's gonna be all right. It's odd, isn't it? That boy's concerned with a strange animal.
Yeah. You know something, Keith? Maybe it's because he's found something that's worse off than him.
Could be.
Over there should make you happy.
Well, it does, Lucy. I am happy here. About the dog's recovery and about the boy.
But?
Well, it's a valuable dog, Lucy. And somewhere out there is an owner. Someday, maybe, he'll come to claim him.
Oh, that's right.
May. How about some lunch?
He's an attack dog, a guard, army, police dog. Not the kind of dog you can have around children. Something was said or done that set him off. Can you make him understand?
I'll try.
Thank you.